Two men have escaped with only minor injuries after their light aircraft overshot the runway, went through two hedges and over a road. It happened at Halfpenny Green Airport at Bobbington at about 11:40. West Midlands Ambulance Service said airport firefighters were at the scene almost immediately. The crash ripped off the left side wing of the aircraft as it came to rest in a field. Both men managed to get out of the aircraft and one was taken to hospital after suffering cuts and bruises plus a laceration to his head. West Midlands Ambulance Service said their escape was all the more remarkable considering what had happened to the aircraft.